I'm gonna do a cold start on my 1959 Harley-Davidson XL Sportster, and then I'm gonna take it for a spin.